Did you know that the first American serviceman killed in World War II was Captain Robert M. Losey from Andrew, Iowa? He was serving as a military attaché and was killed in Norway on April 21, 1940. He had been attempting to complete the evacuation of the American diplomatic legation from Norway to Sweden when a German aircraft bombed the Donbas railway station where he and others were awaiting transportation.